There once was a little girl. From the moment she opened her eyes, they shone brightly with curiosity, staring intently at anything the world had to offer. She could sit looking at a tree or the ground for hours, simply admiring the beauty of the earth. People thought it was a bad habit of hers that would die over time and left her alone, until one day when she was on her way back from school. She told her friend to take another route home because there was going to be an accident on her normal route. Her friend was stubborn at first because it was a long way around, but decided to put her trust in her friend in the end. The accident did happen as prophesied, but there were no casualties. Her friend was shocked and fascinated by her gift and started turning to her for advice on every issue that came up in her daily life. Before long, the rumor that there was a girl that could see the future spread, and people from all around came to her to get their readings. She didn't mind. She loved life and all it entailed, and was glad to be of some help to people. The older she grew and the more futures she saw, the deeper into the future she could see as she grew older and older. One day, on her yearly gaze for the people of her world on the time to come, she looked further than she ever had and saw the birth of something unusual, something vile yet pure, strong yet weak, wicked yet kind. And the complexity of this being before her eyes was something greater than all she had ever known. She etched closer and closer in her desire to get an idea as to what it may be. But her heart ceased its beat and her soul was separated from her body. Her soul was saved but had to be repaired because of the damage it had suffered. As she waited for time to heal her wounds in the land of the fallen, she couldn't stop shaking, thinking of what that being might bring upon existence as a whole.